applied behavioral analysis for autism is making strides in New Brunswick.
Because basically what applied behavior analysis is a way to teach people skills. And so many of the individuals on the autism spectrum, the problem is because of the autism, their rate of learning is lower than it would be in a typical person. And so the point of applied behavior analysis is to optimize the learning that they do.